There are many ways to blend or make composite images in Photoshop, but Adobe has a couple of neural filters that can help you do it fast. First, haromization. You may have used match color or color balance and curves in the past. This filter takes a look at the colors in the new foreground image and tries to bring them in harmony with the background image. You also have options to adjust the strength of the filter, color balance, saturation, and brightness. Second, depth blur. You may have used lens blur or one of the other blurs in the past. This one will allow you to simulate camera bokeh, blur, depth of field, while taking into account the distance of the subject and background from the camera. It can even automatically detect people. You can adjust the temperature, tint, saturation, and brightness of the image, or add image haze, which lightens the background. Third, add grain. Grain binds composites together. You may have used add noise previously. You can add grain within the depth blur tool. These tools, along with the auto select subject and refine hair tools under the magic wand, lasso, or marquee tools, will help you blend images fast. Just another friendly piece of advice from Technology Advice.